Life is Strange is finally back, and I'm as excited as ever to jump back into my favorite video game franchise. Also, do you remember Steph? She's back! How cool is that? Well, technically speaking, you are not here for a recap of Life is Strange's story, you are here for one thing only, to improve the performance. So, let's get to it. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From this drop-down menu, select Life is Strange True Colors and then press load the optimization package. Low Specs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Alex!
Holy shit. That's really him.
Oh. What's the protocol for reuniting with your long-lost sister after 8 years?
I'm cool with the hug if you are. My ribs still part of the protocol. Hey, Gabe.
Riley, meet my sister, Alex.
What's your greatest weakness? What?
It's for a college interview. We've been debating this one for days.
Gabe insists that I give an honest answer.
It's always better to give an honest answer.
And what's the alternative? Lying? Not lying, more like strategic half-truthing. Like, I work too hard, or I save too many puppies.
They could smell that bullshit a mile away. I've been trying to warn her.
Oh, yeah? What would you do?
I would be honest. It's usually harder, but then you come off as more authentic.
Called it!
Wow. You two are already wonder-twinning your way through town.
Seems that way.
Alex, help me out real quick. What do I get for Charlotte? Sunflowers are her favorite, but I read online that Lily of the Valley is great for saying sorry. What do you think?
What exactly are you apologizing for?
This time around? Maybe the toilet seat?
If Charlotte loves sunflowers, go with the sunflowers.
That's what I was thinking.
Oh, wow. This place reminds me of the shop Gabe and I used to go to. He'd save up for weeks from his shitty car wash job just to buy us something to listen to. It's crazy. Here I am, years later, still waiting for my big brother in the record store. Except this time, I'm buying the record. No way.
Citizens of Haven Springs, that was The Wednesday with Bomb Squad. Up next, a very special request from some chick.
Is it wrong that the note makes me want to touch it more?
Are you trying to die?
I wanted to see what would happen.
You're just lucky Steph's behind a soundproof wall.
Hey, luck or not, I've officially cheated death.